A320 flight control laws. Normal law, alternate law, direct law. The fourth one, what is it? Abnormal attitude law, okay? It's not mechanical backup. If you thought it was mechanical backup is the absence of all laws. What even is a law, man? What is a law? If your examiner asks you, what's a flight control law? How do you answer that, okay? This is our office, by the way. If you haven't come here, Miami 36th Street. Fresh office. We just moved in here not too long ago. Nice little area for your coffee, your little snacks, okay, and all that stuff. Look, what's a flight control law? A set of rules by which flight controls are governed. There's specific verbiage that you can use to answer to your examiner with great detail to show them that you do know. Sometimes it's not that you don't know, folks. It's just that you don't know how to communicate to show them that you do know. You see what I'm saying? So May 29th, here's our classroom, by the way, over here, 16 plus students comfortably. We're going to come in the studio. Okay, I'll be in here, and I'm going to record live. It's not even really, it'll be recorded, but it's going to be a live feed, a private Zoom meeting, where I'm going to sit here and I'm going to tell you all things laws. What is a law? What are the different modes? What are the different protections? What are the different stabilities? What are the side stick relationships? Am I in G-load? Am I in roll rate in the roll axis? Is it direct? How do I transition through the different laws, whether it be normal to direct, straight, which could actually happen, or normal to alternate to direct? How do we get to abnormal attitude law? What protections do I have? What's alpha prot? What's alpha floor? What is alpha max? What is ground mode? What is flight mode? What is flare mode? How do you know if you're even in these modes? OneStepPrep.com/laws. Okay, this is the website to go to. I'm going to talk all these different things here. What's a law? How many laws exist? Protections, transitions, alpha protection, side stick relationship. I'm out of breath. There's a lot of stuff we're going to talk about. And you're also going to get access to our monthly gold membership for the A320 package. So the A320 video course that we typically offer for the cheapest, it's usually $99 all the way up to $500, you're going to get it for free. This webinar is $49, folks, $49, and you will be live with me right here in a private Zoom meeting. It's a private chat with a select, probably few group of people that are going to come in and watch this, after which you will have the flight control laws video, and you will also have for free the complete gold package with over 15 hours of great content, ranging from things from systems review, energy management, all kinds of stuff. By the way, how can I forget the PDF cheat sheet? Okay, I put together a PDF file. It's a cheat sheet that tells you exactly what a law is, what the different laws are, how we transition through the laws, what the side stick relationship is, what the protections are, what the stabilities are. Come on, man. It's just so much stuff. All right. $49. OneStepPrep.com/laws. OneStepPrep.com/laws. Just click on enroll. $49. And I'll see you right here. May 29th, 6 p.m. Can't wait to see you here.